This victory is the victory of Cameroon. I will start by thank my president, His Excellency Mr. Paul Biya, because he is the one that trusts me by giving my candidacy at the ICDO, and all ministers like Minister of External Relations, Minister of Administration, Territorial Administration, and all actors like Permanent Mission in Geneva. Those people support me in this campaign, and it's why today Cameroon win this trophy.